Hi guys! Today I am going to make an original bag by using this black and white polka dot scarf and my simple black bag. So if you're interested, and then keep on watching. You can use any scarf you want, because since my bag, okay, this bag is black, you know, any color would go with great. Have your scarf in through the handle of the bag like this, and leave it about, I don't know, this much. I mean, it doesn't matter how much you leave it, and you just have to roll to your handle like this. Okay. You have to leave some end, so you kind of have to calculate how much you want. Okay, like this, and at the end you are just going to go, you know, tie it in a bow like this. Okay, so okay, that's it. Then you have this polka dot handle black bag with a little bow. your bag was like really simple black bag, but now you have like this black and white polka dot handle that it's gonna be like something really cute and girly. I do this like sometimes when I have like really really simple outfit that I was like almost too boring, so I'm gonna just kind of add some piece and have fun. I hope it's helpful for you, and see you next time. Bye.